on a pair of some Jimmy Choo's.
Yeah, so today I'm on the way to the gym. Just got a call that all the AlphaFit stuff's about 30 minutes away. So yeah, heading down there and unload it from the truck and unwrap it all and be sure to show you guys everything we got ready for the open, which is pretty cool. And yeah, then we'll throw down with the class, do the workout, do some lifting, and we'll film it all and put it all together. So I reckon this could be one of my favourite pieces that I've ordered. Get up close. For your hat.
Yeah. Fair enough.
Yeah. I just like how they come in a little plastic lunch bag, you know? Just keeps it nice and fresh. Got our lifting piece about to go down. It's 6 rounds, every 90 seconds, one clean and jerk. Let's get it. Aiming to do is hit more reps at 143, just sort of get ready for the open. So we started heavy, we started at 130 and up to 143 now. So this is the workout. Probably won't get too much footage of it because I'm in a class and it's gonna be hard to secure just a tight spot with all the movements. So might get a couple little clips. If I don't, I'll let you know how I go after. Just finished up training. Just driving home now. Workout was tough, eh? Started round fast, the first round fast. Held good pace. I was a bit faster than Rob on the clean and jerks for the first couple rounds, and that's sort of what kept me in it. He was running really fast. So, yeah, he ended up taking the win on that one tonight. He ended up with a time of 12:15, I'm pretty sure, and I was 12:28. So, yeah, he was just running like at a good pace, and I was just a bit slow off that running pace. So, it's all good. It was fun. And then after the workout, we hit some handstand walking sprints, and yeah, that was fun. I think I was averaging like about it was six sets of 15-meter handstand walk. And then you rest a minute. So I was hitting about 12 seconds for most of it, and then I ended up cracking an 11 second one, so that was fun. Then we hit a 4-minute AMRAP of rope climbs, and I ended up at 17. So yeah, it was a good sesh, good fun day. Just want to give a big shout out to AlphaFit with all their gear that they sent me. Super grateful. And yeah, we're going to put it to good use this year with the Open and this season. So super pumped. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.